Filmmaker Anurag Kashyap says he has filed an FIR against a social media user who threatened to rape his daughter. Kashyap took to Twitter to thank the Mumbai police, which helped him with filing the FIR. Anyways, I want to thank Mumbai police, Mahasaiber, Brijesh Singh for helping me with filing the FIR. Thank you so much for the amazing support and starting the process. Thank you, Devendra Fadnavis, and thank you, Narendra Modi sir. As a father, I am more secure now, Kashyap tweeted. Last week, Kashyap had taken to Twitter to raise his concern about a rape threat to his daughter Alia had received from a social media user who claimed to be a Modi supporter. Kashyap had then tagged Modi in a tweet wherein he wrote, "Dear Narendra Modi sir, congratulations on your victory and thank you for the message of inclusiveness. Sir, please also tell us how to deal with these followers of yours who celebrate your victory by threatening my daughter with messages like this for being your dissenter." Along with it, he uploaded a screenshot of the comment posted by the netizen on his daughter's Instagram photograph. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.